welcome to my channel. I'm your remote job huntress, here to help you find a job working comfortably from your home. Before we get into today's video, be sure to turn your post notifications on so you will be notified every time I upload a video. Also, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel so we can continue to grow and get job information out there to thousands of people. Okay, so the job I have for you today is for all you teachers out there who are interested in obtaining a part-time job to earn some extra income. A company by the name of Elevate K-12 is hiring for a virtual reading ELA tutors. Now, if this is not a subject you're familiar with, don't worry because this company has plenty of other subjects available for virtual teaching. Just visit the link in the description box, go to the Careers tab, and scroll to the bottom of the page for more virtual job listings. Elevate K-12 is a company designed to help schools and companies with teacher shortage problems. The company provides students with the best quality instructors in a traditional class and online learning environment. Now, the position in this video is virtual and part-time during regular school hours. A bachelor's degree from any accredited university or college is required, but for this position, an active teacher certificate is a plus but not required. You must be available to work a minimum of 5 hours weekly and a maximum of 30 hours weekly between the hours of 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Having a past experience working with middle or high school level students is required, as well as having an engaging personality and passion to work with students. Some great benefits of this job is that it allows you to focus on your teaching craft and the company will provide the curriculum. The pay is listed as $15 per hour, and it is 100% remote, which helps you create a better work-life balance. Be sure to check out the link in the description box for the application to this job. The application is a pretty simple process. You just enter your personal information, upload your resume, the school you attended, the degree, and college transcripts or picture of your diploma. You will be asked questions like, what's your availability and grade level you prefer instructing? Once you're done, just hit the submit application button located at the bottom of the page. That's all the information I have for you in this video. Remember to always do your own research before applying or accepting job offers. You will also need to act fast because remote jobs are always in high demand. So if the link to this job is no longer working, it can be due to the company receiving enough applications or the position has been filled. Good luck to you all, and don't forget to like this video, share it with others, and leave a comment below, letting me know what jobs you'd like to see me post in the future. Until then, remember, if you can dream it, you can achieve it. If you can hold it in your mind, you can hold it in your hand. Thanks for watching this video. See you in the next one. Bye.